the downward facing dog, starting from your all fours position, shoulders down, elbows locked, keeping your feet active, bring your hips up first, and then push yourself back with your arms and with your shoulders. You should feel that your arms are pushing yourself back and at the same time that your hips are pushing your heels down. If you cannot place your heels down, bend your legs and focus on the push with your arms. Most important, keep your chin tucked so your head is always aligned with your spine, and breathe, never hold your breath in the downward facing. This should be and should feel like a resting position.